You need to contact Gary right away. He needs to know you're okay.
Will do. And thanks.
No problem, One Ear. My pleasure. Oh!
Huh? Hey, stop right there. Stop right there. Right there.
He's shooting me. He's attacking you. Back up there. Can't help but think there's something else I was supposed to do here. Or find here. Is that him saying that? What is this? Huh. I don't know. Climb through now. Squashed Odius Chalice. Really? Oh, it's so nice to have a break from that. That's my good one. I don't know when I'll have enough for that research skill. So where did this thing go? I was trying to arrow through these instead of. Oh, there it is. This perverse chemise, whatever, flesh crafter creation appears to have been extensively experimented on to the point of it being unusable. Huh. Quest item or something? What about this? Can I open that? You're kidding me. All I had to do was pull that. So it was a fire alarm. All this... Look at that. His hand's freaking out over there. All this time, I thought that was an intruder alert kind of thing. Can I get past you? Not trying to attack me, I hope. Yo. I got a little problem. Hopefully you don't want to actually attack me. Door. You want to walk away from there? The only problem is that's the only way through. Can you please move? Oh my God. I'm gonna have to reload. I don't know any way to get him away from there. It sounds like he wants to attack this guy. What if I just kill that guy? I'll probably lose humanity. In which case, I'll reload anyway. Well, I don't know if I can get through there. I can't open this. That's what it is. He wants to kill that guy. Because I'm seen by him. I wish I could just get past him. Alright, reloading. I'm all the way back here. See you guys in a while. Okay, I got everything. I got the squished Odius chalice. I got him. He's not stuck. Finally, huh? Oh, this is his call? Yeah, I gotta pick up his call. Let me just read what it says. You've released Barabus. You have rescued Barabus from the Foo Syndicate. Find the payphone outside to get Gary's call. Hello?
Do you have Prince Albert in the can?
Well, better let him go, boss. You done real well bringing our boy back home. I got your info, hero.
2 experience, nice. Yes?
The same information I gave your prince, I also traded to the Giovanni for a bit of juicy gossip. You both had an equal opportunity to take it. They just had a bit more initiative.
Tell me where to find the Giovanni, and I won't mention this to the prince.
Oh, I wouldn't want that, boss. What's he going to do, comb the underworld with his raggedy foot soldiers?
I know, you don't care.
He is an ally more than an enemy.
Alright, tell me about the Giovanni.
Oh, you're going to love this. They've got skeletons in their closet. Literally. I should have played the cat skills. Incest, organized crime, death cults. That's the Giovanni. Spaghetti and corpses, boss.
Okay, well, I get to the mansion. That's the other thing that Pisha wants. What's her name? Tell me a secret about the Giovanni.
The Incaran sarcophagus isn't the only occult item they're hoarding. I hear they've got a collection that'd make Alistair Crowley come back from the dead. That is, assuming he isn't already sitting on a shelf somewhere over there.
Alright, tell me where to find them.
Oh, I'll tell you. And if you're foolish enough to go there, well, don't say I didn't warn you, boss. They have a mansion in the city. I'll draw you a map.
What city?
They're having a reunion. Anyone who isn't a Giovanni shouldn't get within 50 yards.
I'll take my chances. Thanks for the info. Seems so.
You get 'em, boss. You give 'em one for Gary. If you should survive and ever need any information, come back and see me. I'm always here and everywhere.
I'll remember that. Bye. Gary has informed you that the sarcophagus is at the Giovanni mansion. It's time to retrieve it. You have rescued Barabus from the Foo Syndicate and received Gary's call. He's even drawn you a map. How sweet. Pisha, yeah. Giovanni Mansion. So before we leave here, we need to go to Kamikaze Zen and set up what I'm guessing is the final hub of the network. I should have got a Masquerade redemption for deleting the info, purging the files. That would have been fair, I think. I've got 14 XP. I'm gonna hold off for now on just where to put that. What do we need for this final... just 12 for the final amount. Except for this, because we've already got another one for security. Oh, I guess we're going to be filling in this bubble, and then that one's going to fill up with blue, actually. Persuasion feat. Now, put that there. Or there. Let me just see something. Okay, so now that shows up like that, right? And I've got 10 left. Do I really need lock picking that high though? I can get it to 10 with blood buff. Don't have enough for firearms. I mean, maybe stealth for this mission. We have the choice of saving it or putting it into stealth. Computer. I'm skipping these. It's because I don't want to be kind of good at everything and not awesome at a couple things. If I increase intelligence, that ups my research to 7. I think just stealth. Unless I want to put another bit into charisma. Persuasion then will be 8. Sneaking is 7. Blood buff will increase me by 2, though, to 9. Decisions. I do want to be better at persuasion and such. Persuasion depends on it. That's all we use charisma for, is persuasion. Persuasion is the blue text. So actually we are better, at least right now, at persuasion. So we're better off choosing the blue text as it is. Let me put it into stealth. That'll help us with that mission. So now sneaking is 8, we can increase it to 10 with blood buff, I'm pretty sure. That's interesting, I never noticed this little archway. Oh, not you again! Ah! I don't want to break the law, so let me just... She's just always going to be there. Got a manhole cover around here somewhere. Excuse me. All these people are going to get in my way. Manhole cover. I can't find a manhole cover for my life. Right here? Ow! Damn, what's her problem? grab some nice furry rats. Is it me or do they just fill up less now? Maybe I have a greater blood pool. I want all the blood I can to use aspects and blood buff to sneak around and see where people are. Let's set up this last hub. They said it's very tricky. One more this way. I need an actual map. Water's glitching again. So distracting. Since I'm down here, I might as well go the way up that will lead me nearby to... So we got a message. We saw a message that Ming Xiao, apparently, unless there's another priestess, is the one who sent them after, what do you call it? Sent the Tong to kidnap. What's his name? Wong's... Hong? Wong or Hong? I can't remember. His daughter. Where are we supposed to be going? I don't know. I am here. I'm by three, the temple. So it's right around there. I want D or C. Two is a white cloud. I might need more ammo. I used a bit of it. Anyway, there's nothing on my quest log that shows, like, you found out who hired the Tong. Surprising. So four is the ramen. We can't get in there yet. So we want, okay, you want D or C? Preferably C. The white cloud. The place is near there, I think. That's closed off. That's D. E and F. G, all right. Avoid her. Oh, this isn't what I wanted. I wanted the gun shop.
You are always welcome here. Yes?
Yeah, I don't have questions. Yeah, I could use quite a bit more. Almost 100 more rounds. Looks just not fully loaded too, so...
Hey there!
Excuse me? No.
Turn it back around.
Welcome back!
Thinking it won't freak, but just in case.
Welcome back!
Okay. Oh! Will you buy things? Take this katana off my hand.
Welcome back!
Yeah. Don't get a lot for it, unfortunately. I wonder what this lucky numbers is all about. Kamikaze Zen! Next episode, guys, trying to hook up the what I'm thinking is the final network. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.